Student, today's video based upon soil pollution. What is soil pollution? All of you know that if we explain any type of pollution, we have three common words. First one is the addition of undesirable substance. Second point is the change the biological, chemical, physical behavior, and third one is the harmful effect. So when we combine these three words, we have a very good definition of any type of pollution. So today's we explain about the soil pollution. Soil pollution means removal of useful component from the soil and addition of other substances which adversely affect the fertility of soil and kill the diversity of the organism that live in it. It create the soil pollution. Soil pollution occurs due to many unfair behaviors like xenobiotic or chemical or other alteration in nature of soil environment. First one is the garbage throwing or unplanned throwing of the garbage is responsible for soil pollution. Next one is the mining. In mining, in soil, large hole or the layer in soil occurs a large hole. It is very important reason for the soil pollution. Trash from factories and other activities responsible for the soil pollution. Next, and very important, this is the excessive or use of large amount of fertilizers and pesticides. If fertilizers and pesticides use over long period of time, it can destroy the soil structure by killing the soil microorganism that recycle nutrients in the soil. It also kills the earthworm, which are instrumental in making the rich humus. And finally, fertile soil can quickly turn barren. These are the main causes for the soil pollution. Now, what is the effect of soil pollution? We have effects of soil pollution. It not affect the human being, plants, but also affect the habitat of any place. It also responsible for deformities, cancers, and number of skin problems. That's all, student, about the soil. Our next video based upon biogeochemical cycle. Thank you, students.